guys. Hi guys. We're back. Yeah. We have to talk to this. Huh?
Pick it up with that.
The light is not good down here, but.
Hi.
Man, what the heck? Alright, we're good. So we're in the car right now. We're going to the library. And then we're going to go to a family day at my stepdad's job. So this is our hair. We look matching. We're matching today.
Good for the egg.
What are you saying?
You guys look like twins.
Oh. It's twin day. Twin day. And tomorrow's going to be twin day too. We have the same outfit. So we got some little bites. These are our snacks. We think it's a boy, so we got a blue outfit. So here's little bites. We got little bites for snacks. Let me get out. We got cheddar. Beefy really wants it.
Hi.
Look at my baby.
Where?
You saw him? He went like this.
Bad guy.
Wait,
I'm
just going to get
here. Right back. So guys, we're gonna go to the library.
Duh.
With our sad ponytail.
I got pink and she got green, mint green. So we're gonna wait. Oh, we're about to leave right now. So we're gonna leave right now.
I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's
feeling
me. I'm a creepy. I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's cause somewhere in your cologne.
Where the
guy?
You wanna
play
over here? Our brother is to pick summer books, right? Or summer reading. Yeah, summer reading books. So, and maybe we can pick out a book. Well, no, we're gonna read there, right? Yeah, we're gonna read there. So we gotta be quiet.
sorry that my time is off, but I can't move on if we're still gonna talk. Is it wrong for me to not want you? I want all of you, all the strings attached. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it. It's nothing if I can't have you.
Summer concert series. It's all going down Thursday, August 22nd.
I don't know if you guys can hear
me. Looking for caller 100 right now. 1-800-242-0100. And don't miss a single concert all summer long with GMA. See the full schedule and get details at goodmorningamerica.com.
On your own.
Said I'd catch you if you fall. And if they laugh and pick me wrong. And I'd catch you off your knees. Put you right back on your feet. Just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how it feels. Sitting up there. Feeling so high. But you're far away to hurt me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. Baby, the sky doesn't get
I guess.
No, we're actually dropping off paperwork.
I'm gonna be in the playroom. In the library, I'm gonna be in the playroom.
What happened? What happened, Bubba?
He's crying. Because he don't want to walk. Why is it zoomed in? Wait, we want to go with her. I guess we're not gonna show you guys because she left. So we're gonna wait here. Lower it down. I'm gonna lower it down. Wow. That's good. Oh, I almost fell. All right, guys. I'm gonna throw out my gum. Because I want to eat my snack. So. I promise. Nothing. Is
it closed all the way?
Okay, now it's closed all the way.
Thank you, you can.
We're gonna tell you guys what we did. Yeah, in the morning.
Yeah, we forgot to do the morning routine. But what we did is we played with Mason a little bit.
Number one hit music.
We woke up, whatever, then we played with Mason, and then we went to take a shower. And then that's it. We brushed our teeth. Yep. And then, well,
yeah.
Did you? I brushed my teeth.
And me.
And my brother. Yeah. Well, our brother. Yeah. I'm gonna, what should I eat first?
So good.
I love how my mom did our hair. Sorry, we're not trying to brag. We're not trying to. Haha, we have food, not you. We're not trying to do that.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon.
Part 3. Bye.